We are in the port of Augusta in southern Sicily, in front of the Geo Barents here behind me, the vessel that MSF has chartered in order to perform search and rescue activities in the Mediterranean. On the 10th to the 12th of June, in our previous mission, we did 7 different rescues, taking on board more than 400 survivors, including women and children. Since then, through a long process of quarantine and port state control, the vessel has been held here for administrative reasons. The port state control that was performed by the maritime authorities of Italy has been made on Friday and lasted more than 14 hours, which is something that never happens for a normal ship. The only reason why we've been so deeply scrutinized is that there is clearly a policy to put the NGO ships and the SAR ships under heavy scrutiny and to find deficiencies in order to put them in detention. So actually MSF is working in order to solve all the problems underlined by this inspection, which anyway are minors and nothing structural, and we hope to be back at sea as soon as possible, because the situation unfolding south of Italy in the Mediterranean is dramatic. Yesterday only we had another shipwreck, and there is not one day without the terrific news, so we urge the Italian authorities to help us getting out of this detention in the shortest time possible.